We have returned to CCL Adrenaline. It is Cookie Montel taking on Miss Paige Raffle. If Christy wins, she will be in a failed four-way match. Wait a minute! Dives with her chair! Dives with her chair to Christy's head in! Miss Paige Raffle! I believe Miss Paige Raffle's been disqualified, ladies and gentlemen! Referee, I think, called the only way he could. Referee saw that as interference on behalf of Miss Paige Raffle, and we know why Dallas was out here. Stay out here. She basically was out there to screw Miss Paige Raffle out of winning this match, and now Dallas going after the champ. Dallas is going into business for herself, as they would say. And right now, Christy now with the springboard ball on! And right now, Dallas with a DDT. Dallas with a DDT on the Women's Champion, Miss Paige Raffle, with the Brain Drop Kick on Dallas. Dallas has screwed Miss Paige Raffle out of winning this match. The referee has declared Christy to win by disqualification, which means Miss Paige Raffle has lost. Which means that we have a failed four-way next week for the Women's title. And Miss Paige Raffle, I can imagine, is none too happy. Oh, look at that double Russian leg sweep by Dallas and Miss Paige Raffle. Kicks in the midsection. Oh! A running knee! Right knee right to the face of Christy Montel to the hook of horns! The former women's champion is screwing Miss Paige Raffle here tonight! And now Dallas has found herself right back in the title picture.
Yeah, papaya.